不贵。对对对，没事。Spider-Man. There's a flyer for big sale on it. Oh, this one. Once you learn their lyrics, it's hard not to sing along. Dang, that ambience. It's like my whole body's being spooked. Oh, a classic spook tune. They don't make sounds like this anymore. The computer's internet browser's open to a music sharing forum. Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it, sometimes. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? Yes. You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich, you face right through it. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Yes. Okay, follow my lead. Here we go. You lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess. Okay, I've had enough. Well, that was nice. Thank you. I'm gonna keep working on Mech City. It's locked. Yeah, no, let me check this place out first. Please, let's do. Yes, this little bird wants to carry you across. Yes! You can do it, little buddy. You can do it, little buddy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for this. I actually didn't want to go across, I just wanted to see if he could do it. And again, he just can, he's so determined. He's filled with determination, he knows he can do it. He's unbound, or just across the bridge bound. He's so ecstatic of doing that. I love it. Oh. What? 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 It's a living. Doesn't seem like anyone's home. North, Book Acres. East, Hotland. Question mark, Tammy Village. Hmm. I saw you, ghost. Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Blue Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business, but our main customer disappeared one day. And now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. It's a snail. For some reason, you can't help but wonder what it tastes like. Snail, snail, the long journey extends in front of you. Snail, snail. Reach far and stretch beyond the horizons. Snail cell. So snail sem bio. I've been long overdue for a second house. Looks like it, to be honest. It's just counting dollar bills. Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. Snails will race, and if the yellow snail wins, you win. I stand you to play. Okay. Press here repeatedly to encourage your snail. Ready? Go, go, you can do it. You can do it, little buddy. You can do it, little buddy. You can do it. Come on, I trust you. I trust you. Race end. Oh, looks like you encouraged your snail too much. A lot of pressure to succeed, but you got her. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Oh, you both tried our best, but the snow looks discouraged. Her best wasn't good enough. Oh. You know, probably pan into that, but I'm already short on money. I'm not short on money. I'm a fucking cheap piece of shit. Whatever. Try again. Okay. Sorry. I'm gonna lose my money this way, buddy. Okay, so I really got no other place to go now. Done pretty much all. Whoa there, I got some new junk for sale. Huh, I'm trying to get rid of my junk, I'm gonna get more of it. Though I heard if you want to sell stuff, Tammybelle is the best bet. Where is it? I remember. Yourself. I've been around a long time, maybe too long. Starting history sure is easy when you've lived through so much of it yourself. That emblem, what emblem? I'm eh? You know what that is? What are they teaching kids in school nowadays? It's a Delta rune, the emblem of our kingdom, the kingdom of monsters. Great name, huh? This is, I always say. Well, King Fluffy Buns can't name for beans. That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that the triangle symbolizes us monsters below, and the winged circle above symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it. An angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been talking, taking a bleaker outlook, calling that winged circle the Angel of Death. Harbing of destruction, waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see the little circle, I just think it looks neat. King Fluffy Buns is a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh? What do I call him, Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story. I remember it. But if you come back much later, I'm sure I have remembered it by then. Much later. Undyne? Yeah, he's the local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the Royal Guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. I watch your back, kid. And buy some items. They might just save your hide. Crab apple. It's like crab. CT. Speed up in battle. Ooh. No. Yes. Actually. Invincible Longer. Torn notebook. Be careful out there, kid. Okay. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrender to the humans. Someone of the greatest magicians sealed us on the ground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. Oh, okay. There's only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power, equivalent to 7 human souls, attacks the barrier, it'll be destroyed. But this cursed place has no entrance or exits. There's no way a human could come here. We'll remain trapped down here forever. Special enemy Temmie appears here to defeat you. Whoa! Flakes. Defeat Temmie Flakes. Check. Loves to pet cute humans, but you're allergic! Oh, cute pets you. No! No, please! No, please, please, no, please, please. Oh no. I'm allergic, please. He's trying to clump you. And he only wants to tame me, Flakes. No, so hungry. Dies. What the fuck is this? I'm dead? I'm dead. He's trying to glump you. Fuck. You say hello to Temmie. Hi, Temmie. Please, please no, please no, please no, please no. With the unicycle. Oh my god, humans too cute. He dies. What the fuck is this? I'm very, very confused. Please, please stop. I forgot another attack. Flex Temmie. No, muscles are not cute. Oh, I have to disagree. Oh, wow. No! Two of us, huh? Molly face. Oh, fuck you. I'm so killing you. I'm so killing you. I really wanted to do like a no kill. But fuck you. You fucking asshole. I don't know why I hate you so much. Bye. 54 gold. By the way, I love Temmie. Oh. I love that. I love that sound. I love the sound. Oh, I can still... Can I still... Huh. I can still walk through it. So that's interesting. Cosmos, very normal. Watch Cosmos. Suddenly... Whoa. What the hell? Mole Big Jared's reservedly. Is this Pokemon Mole Big? Need some distance. Lie down. You lie down. Mole Big lies down too. more big understands life now. Cheese Swivel. What's about in the corner? Hawk. You hawk more big. Gross slime covers you. Your speed decrease. Whoa. Don't hurt more boss. It appreciates respect of its boundaries. Slime sounds. This is Tumblr. I've walked into a game that is actually Tumblr, and I don't know what to think. This is actually good. So, yeah. Hi, welcome to Tim Village. You feel something. You feel the Tamianation. Hi, you should check out them shop. Hi, I'm Tammy. And this is my friend, Tammy. Hi, I'm Tammy. Don't forget my friend. Hi, I'm Bob. Hey Bob. Temp shop. Yeah, Grace. You should check temp shop. Oh well. Human such a cute temp. Watch egg will hatch. Them proud parent. It's an egg. It's a hard boil. Them hurt human allergic to them. That's okay. Them understand. Them also allergic to them. Whoa. Hives. Mushroom dance, whatever could it mean? It symbolizes my inner torment, trapped here by Hefei. My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but Alice, to no avail. What the f- okay. Oh, look at that temp. Feeling of being watched. Statue of temp. Very famous. Very! Look at this photograph. Rich history of temp. Okay, I want to go to the shop, please. Mr. Box. Whoa. Hi, I'm Tammy. Our Sims have a deep history. Yeah, go to Tim shop. Tim flake on sale. No. And pay for college. Are you okay up there? Are you okay? What is my life? What is my life? I should get filled with Tamination. The Tamination. Thank you so fucking much. Whoa. Oh god, everything's so lit down now. Can't see. I'm gonna beat you an inch from your life. I don't know why I hate you. Like, it's hate me. Gross. I need to beat you a little inch from your life. You are being such an asshole right now. And I don't mean that because you're a fuckboy. It's just, there's something about it that I really hate, and I'm not supposed to because I'm really like comfortable with that. Like, I don't feel whatever. Bye. Nice puzzle. I met Tem and yep. Yep, yep, yep. Whoa, okay. Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters use crystals to navigate. Bye. Please buy, please buy me. Please buy me, please buy. Just torn up pieces of colored construction paper. I kinda fucked up by like waiting or checking my inventory. Finally, Jesus. Did it. Oh no. Dude, we gotta chill. Souls are king. King is core dreamer. You become god. That power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the surface back to humanity and give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance of redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. I'll help you fight. Yo, you did it. Undyne's right in front of you. You got front row seats to her fight. Wait, who's she fighting? Hey, I'm gonna tell my parents about this, are you? You're not gonna tell my parents. Oh. Barry Hyde. You hear a passing conversation. I say my wish. You promise you won't laugh at me? Of course I won't laugh. Someday I'd like to climb this mountain we're all buried under. Standing under the sky, looking at the world all around. That's my wish. Hey, you say you want to laugh at it. Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish too. However, there is a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the surface, will return and the underground will go empty. Yo. Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I want to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Man, I knew it. Well, I know it now. I mean, Online told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kinda stink of that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you, please? No. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now. Oh no. Yo, wait, help, I tripped. Dude, if you want to hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me first. She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Because being enemies was just a nice thought. We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home. But my parents are worried sick about me. That was some Walking Dead shit, by the way. Later, dude. That was legit some Walking Dead shit, like... like, Undyne will remember this. Seven human souls and King of Score become a god. Six. That's how many we have collected thus far. Understand? Through your seventh and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, this is customary to those who make it this far. I shall tell you a tragic tale for people. It all started long ago. No. You know what? Screw it. You better tell that story when you're about to die. Oh no. Some anime shit. You! You're standing in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams. Place of storybooks. You think humans are cool. Giant robots and flowering swordsmen. You? Just a coward. Hiding behind the kids so you can run away from me again. Let's not forget your wimpy goody two shoes dick. Ooh, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers. You know what would be more valuable to everyone? We're dead. That's right, human. Your continued existence is a crime. Life is all that stands between us and our freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting for their whole lives for this moment. We're not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, send this. Right here, right now. Show you how determined monsters can be. Step forward when you're ready. The wind is howling, but filled with determination. I got Tammy flakes. I don't know why I bought them. That's it then. I'm running away. Here I come. And guard. Attacks. You're going that never gives up. Once you're green, you can't escape. Unless you want to face danger head on.